Hello, welcome to 4DDIC. Are you looking to safeguard your data on your Mac? You're in the right place. In today's video, we'll walk you through two free official backup methods. Let's dive in. Our first official method is a Mac classic, Time Machine. To set it up, click on the Apple logo, go to System Preferences, and look for Time Machine. Connect an external hard drive. You need to know that your external hard drive will get formatted. Once you set it to be a backup disk, click Select Backup Disk and choose your available drive. Click Erase. Turn on Time Machine and it will automatically backup your data when the power and disk connected. Let's explore another official method. If you're a fan of the iCloud, iCloud Backup is your go-to solution. Click on the Apple logo, go to System Preferences, and select Apple ID. In the sidebar, click on iCloud. Log into your Apple ID. You can check those options that you want to back up. Now click Options behind the iCloud Drive and check Desktop and Documents folders. You may need to upgrade the plan to enlarge the iCloud storage. Then you can back up the data on iCloud as long as you have enough storage. All right, that's all for today. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.